I'm here with?
Nina.
All right, and what is the name of your business?
I own Bead Body Waist Beads.
All right, and what are the products you're offering today?
So I offer waist beads. I teach the history. Waist beads are an ancient African tradition. And I stumbled upon waist beads in my own healing process. I'm a former fire investigator with the fire department and Army veteran. And I was on a journey for healing. I came across waist beads, and I wanted that for me. So my family and I, we make them authentically by hand. And they're just really an intentional practice. I hold tying ceremonies. I do bead and sip parties. It's just really a vibe of healing and self-love.
That is so nice. I am so proud of you for just even achieving this accomplishment as being a business entrepreneur. That's great.
All right.
And I want to say, like, is this your first she-event or what?
No, so this is my third she-event. I love the she-event. Every time Katina has an event, I'm there. Also, she has the She Experience downtown in Circle Center Mall. It's the first black-owned department store, and so I've also done a pop-up there, too. It's been phenomenal. I absolutely love it. It's such a vibe when we come together.
I agree. Okay, and how do you like the She event so far?
Love it. Absolutely love it. I have a very strong clientele base, and they definitely came out to help support. They're a little camera shy, but I love it. Everything is wonderful. Here's my daughter and one of my good friends approaching now, and so it's just really a vibe. I love it every time.
Damn. All right. And how can we contact your business?
So my socials are @BeadBody. And so @BeadBody on Instagram, @BeadBody on Facebook, and then also my TikTok is BeadBody. Please follow my TikTok. If you follow my TikTok, BeadBody, and then you comment and tell me that you heard about this from this interview, just put She Event Interview. I'll give you a 20% discount code that way. So, and also my website is BeadBody.co.
Damn.
Yes, and I have a studio too. So I have a studio location you can visit in the 56th and Keystone area.
Yes, ma'am. I'm proud of you, and thank you.
It's an honor to meet you. Thank you for having me on the show.
Anytime.
And I also, can I introduce a good friend of mine?
Yes, ma'am.
Precious, I want to introduce you. So she has a brand called The Yoga Lady. She does a lot of meditation and healing for my clients and for myself. And so I just want to also, she is a yoga instructor, so I want to also just have her on. I just told them that you provide healing for my clients and meditation. So can you just ask her a few questions also?
Yes, ma'am. So what do you do for your business?
Yes, I am the Yoga Lady, and I provide mobile yoga services, meditation, healing, sound bowl meditation, and I bring that experience to my clients.
Yes, ma'am. So you guys have a big bond when it comes to like the beads and the meditation, and also like all come together as one thing, right?
Yes, absolutely. So one-stop shop, bringing that healing to people in our community. Because we need it. You know, we have trauma that is unresolved within us that sometimes isn't our own. And these services help to just help us tap in and heal those lines of trauma in our lineage. So this is what we do. We provide those services for our people and tap into their selves and find out a little bit more about who they are, because if you don't know yourself, then how can you give or be there for anybody else? So this is what we do.
Yeah, that's what's true.
Hello, I'm here with
Andre from allthingsconscious.com.
Yes, sir. All right, and what's the name of your business?
Allthingsconscious.com.
All righty, y'all heard it from yourself. All right, so what products do you offer today?
What I have is Afrocentric jewelry, clothing, home decor, artwork, Afrocentric swimming suits. I got clothing for children. I've got artwork for the house. A little bit of everything for everybody.
Yes, sir. As you can see, keep the clothing from themselves.
You can pick this up right here. If you come on out at the She event today, you can grab it today. You can also check out the website. Again, it's allthingsconscious.com. And anything you order on the website, it'll be to you within 3 to 5 business days in your mailbox.
Yes, sir. I'm about to need one of those.
I got one for you, brother. Hey. I got this one. I got some different colors. I got all different sizes. I even got the jogging suit over there for you. I got the shoes with the matching socks. Holler at me. You name it, I got it.
All right, bet. And is this your first She event?
No, it is not. This is probably, I done lost count. I done been with the She event so very much. It's awesome every time. Each one seems to get better than the one before.
That's what I like to hear. So how do you like the She event so far today?
I love it. Like I said, each one gets better than the one before. Every single time, it's a great time. If you're sitting at home watching this, I strongly suggest get out here today. We'll be out here from 11 to 6 p.m. We're at the fairgrounds on 38th and Fall Creek. You can't miss it. You know where it is. You don't got no excuse. Come on out and check us out.
Sir, and how do we contact you?
You can go on the website again, or you can hit me on the email, atconscious@yahoo.com. If you go to the website, you can click on the Contact Us tab, and you can leave me a message there, and I'll get back with you ASAP.
That's what we like to hear. Thank you. Thank
you, sir. Thank you for the opportunity. And everybody out there in TV land, don't miss this. Come on down, shop with your brother before you shop with another. You will be glad you did it.
Sir, we're out. Hello, who I'm here with?
Jessica.
All right, nice to meet you, Jessica. So what is the name of your business?
So the name of my business is Shaded Eyes Online Eyewear Boutique.
All righty, and so what are the products that you offer?
So we offer fashion glasses. So we have computer glasses, we have sunglasses, we have them for men, women, boys, and girls. And we also have frames that you can have put your prescriptions in.
Okay, that's nice, that's nice. Okay, and is this your first she event?
This is my first she event, yes it is.
So how's your experience so far?
So far it's been good.
Good, that's good. All right, and how do we contact your business?
So you can definitely reach us on Facebook, Instagram, we're on TikTok, Snapchat. You can send us an email. Our website is www.shadedeyesonline.com, and all of our information is there. You can shop 24/7.
All righty, that's nice to hear. And thank you for your participation. I like the way you did all of your. I'm just proud of you. Everything, you gotta be proud of yourself. You gotta build confidence. So, thank you again.
Thank you.
So far,
I absolutely love the she event. I love that Katina Washington gives vendors the opportunity to showcase their businesses. I think it's absolutely amazing.
Okay, that's nice. You guys did amazing today. I'm very proud of you guys.
Thank you.